This is Lil Alex on the beat. You already know me. Always doing this shit where you always know it, don't we? Yeah, you know me. Got the best weed, and you know me. I'm helping all these people, you know I'm drug dealing. I got these people, and you know I'm trying to help feed it. I'm trying to help this nigga eat that fucking healthy shit. I got a brownie full of weed inside of it. And you know for sure, I don't give a fuck about the side effects. Not really caring because it won't affect you. And I know for sure, I'm looking all cool. I got the issue, and you know I gotta get a tissue. Because sometimes I will get high, and next thing you know, my eyes are fucking red and watery. Not a tissue, I need a napkin. Not a white man. Never gave a fuck. Never gave a fuck about a bitch, cause I don't care no more. I don't really care no more because I know the short it all. I don't really care about a bitch. I do the gratata on a bitch because I just don't care about them. I just really don't care. I'm trying to deal with my shit. I already know that I really fucking live this. I just really gotta live this life. I really hate it. I don't wanna live life like this. I hate it. But I gotta live life so that my little sister can see me, my new sister. That's the one I'm talking about. You already know she has to see me all grown up too. Yeah, not just when she little. She's little right now. She still's like probably a month old. Yeah, I think she is. Yeah, she is a month old. Alright, let me drop in some action. Got my bitches and you know I got passion. And you know for sure when I pay the cashier, the cashier gon' give me some shit cause I'm Mexican. I'm Mexican, the cashier telling me shit. I really don't care about him, I just grab my shit. I grab my shit, take it, and then I fucking eat it or drink it. And you know it's whatever you make it.
Tree time.
Yeah, hey, Lil Alex on the beat, man. Yeah, did we kill it? I think we killed the shit. Yeah, we out.